Operate outdoor decor, landscaping features, and more from a distance with the Philips Light Sensing Timer with wireless remote. A durable, weather-resistant housing supports outdoor use, and two grounded outlets control multiple devices simultaneously. A CR2032 battery is included to power the on-off remote. The timer plugs into any grounded outlet. If installed outdoors, use a GFCI outlet. Choose a location with direct access to sunlight and protected from nighttime light sources, such as floodlights, to allow the dusk-to-dawn function to operate properly. A mounting loop allows secure, long-term installation using a screw or nail. Regardless of mounting method, ensure the outlets are positioned downward as far above the ground level as possible. Plug in your device or devices to either outlet on the bottom of the timer. If your connected equipment has a power switch, it must be in the on position. Pull the plastic battery tab from the remote. If the tab does not release easily, remove the Phillips head screw from the battery door and slide the cover from the remote. Discard the plastic tab and replace the door. The remote and timer are paired at the factory. If the remote stops working, the following steps pair the device again. Within 5 seconds of plugging in the timer, unplug it. Repeat the process 3 times until the indicator light flashes. Press either button on the remote. The indicator stops flashing when pairing is successful. Connected devices automatically activate at dusk and turn off at dawn. To manually turn on your device, press the on button until the indicator LED illuminates. Use the off button to shut down the connected equipment. The lighting control has a line of sight range of up to 80 feet. If the indicator on the remote doesn't activate when either button is pressed, a few simple steps may resolve the issue. Ensure the device is turned on and all plug-in connections are secure if your equipment does not activate when the indicator illuminates. For more information, call our U.S.-based consumer care Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. Central Time using the number in your manual.